Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillahi wa kafa wa salamun ala ibadihi alladhina safa amma ba'd. Daily Ramadan reminder, day 5. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, when he was asked which charity is best, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, charity which is given in Ramadan, At-Tirmidhi. This hadith teaches us that we should try our best giving out the charity in this blessed month of Ramadan. Jazakallah. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.